Did you know that right now there are 15,720 students studying at the University of Exeter? Lots of them, however, do not know about the Sound of Silence at Arena on Wednesday, the 14th of March. Judging from the fact that you are watching this video, I can be 90% certain that you are both browsing Facebook at this moment and that you are at Exeter. You may have even been invited already, but the event invitation may have escaped your notice, falling beneath notifications from Leroy Moose and Original Sin Exeter. By the end of this campaign, regardless of prior invitation, it is my dream that you will have found the event, clicked attending, and contacted a rep in order to buy a ticket. The next 2 minutes are a low-budget experiment, but in order for it to work, you will have to pay attention. So, what's the idea? Headphones. Lots and lots of headphones. We're planning to bring them to the Exeter nightlife, providing it with a unique twist. We want to give everyone something a bit different on a Wednesday night. So, on the 14th of March, Arena will be hosting Exeter's first silent disco this year, The Sound of Silence. There will be two DJs mixing at the same time, giving you an option of what you want to listen to. If you really want, you can even take your headphones off and talk to the person next to you.
Stop!